How to find an highest salary. We can find an highest salary in two ways. 1. Using subquery. 2. Using CTE known as common table expression. Finding nth highest salary using subquery. Suppose employee is my source table here and I want to find nth highest salary from this employee table. Below I am showing the source table. Now below I am showing SQL for finding nth highest salary using subquery. Select asterisk from employee order by salary in descending order. So what this SQL will do, it will display all columns in descending order, order by salary column like shown below. In previous SQL statement I am getting salary in descending order, that means I am getting highest salary on first position, then second highest salary on second position like that. So if I write, select maximum of salary from employee, what it will show? It will display only highest salary from employee table. Now if I write below SQL statement and execute, what it will do? Select salary from employee where salary less than. Select maximum of salary from employee. It will display all salary except highest salary as shown below and there is no order of display. Now if I want to display second highest salary then, what we have to do? Just add max function on salary as shown below. Select maximum of salary from employee where salary less than. Select maximum of salary from employee. It will display second highest salary. Likewise if you want to go for third highest salary you have to write SQL statement like shown below. Select maximum of salary from employee where salary is less than. Select maximum of salary from employee where sal is less than. Select maximum of salary from employee. This above SQL statement will display third highest salary. Finding nth highest salary using CTE, common table expression. Here I am using the source table which I have used in the previous subquery. Below I am showing SQL query for finding the nth highest salary using common table expression. Select salary, rank, over, order by salary descending order, as rank from employee. What above SQL statement will do? It will display the salary and rank as output and if there is any duplicate value is there it will count and same rank as shown below. But in previous query there's some issue in rank function that is if any repeater data is there then it will give same rank but the problem comes after. Repeated data. What it will do? It will skip next sequence number depending on the number of times value repeated. If you watch carefully previous table you can find 3000 is repeated 2 times in rank for each value is to but after that rank function skip the third rank and continue with fourth rank. So be careful before using rank function, but if I use dense underscore rank function in place of rank function, the drawback of rank function will get removed. Then, how to use dense underscore rank function? Below I am showing. Select salary, dense underscore rank function over, order by salary in descending order, as dense rank from employee. Now the output I will get is shown below. Now from the previous query I got salary and rank, now to find out nth highest salary you need to make previous query's inner query and add one outer query like shown below. With result is, select salary, dense underscore rank, over, order by salary in descending order, as dense rank from employee, select distinct salary. From result where result dot dense rank equals 2. And the result is as shown below. Here from the previous query we have got the second highest salary as I have mentioned result dot dense result equals 2. Now if you want 3 or 4 whatever be your requirement just replace 2 with that number. And you will get the required nth highest salary. For training, support and consulting inquires, call us, India, +91 +1 777-999-7254. USA, +1 772-228-6064. Mail, training@bispsolutions.com. www.bispsolutions.com. training@bispsolutions.com.